We've had our Echo chainsaw for about a year now, and it's been bulletproof. It's fallen off the back of the motorcycle a few times, it's taken rain, it's probably cut over 100 trees by now. We've liked it so much that we decided we'll get another one. Now, with the two saws, we'll be able to cut through big trees like the one behind me a lot quicker and do a lot more trail clearing.